is Yes FM Stupid News.
Okay, the plan was to use a blowtorch,
right,
burn your way into the money,
and then take it. But they went a little too far.
Yeah,
started off with a pretty good plan, right? Use a blowtorch to get through an ATM.
Those things
are not that strong, right? So they got through it. They did get through the ATM, the metal, the lock, but they went a little too far, and they accidentally set all of the cash in the ATM on fire.
Whoops.
Yep. Oh, well.
They burned the money.
Well.
They got nothing.
Another day, another ATM.
You can see the burned out ATM now at the SFM Facebook and Twitter page. Then we've got this guy. And really, the story isn't all that interesting. It's the epic mugshot.
Yeah, we've said this kind of thing before. If you're doing illegal things, well, let's say if you're driving and maybe you have some paraphernalia, some drugs in your car, maybe try to be inconspicuous, right? Definitely don't be on your cell phone. Don't be speeding. That's what this guy was doing.
Yeah.
He was pulled over for talking on his cell phone, using his cell phone while he was driving.
Yeah.
Police pull him over, and he's got a big bag of weed in his cup holder.
Uh-huh.
And the cop says, hey, you can't have that. He says, oh, no. This is only being smoked in New Hampshire, where it's legal.
Right.
Oh, no, sorry.
Massachusetts is
Massachusetts,
legal.
But he was pulled over in New Hampshire.
Yeah, you can smoke it legally, but you can't buy it.
Right. But he's in New Hampshire when he got pulled over, where it's not legal, and the cops did not buy it.
No.
And they arrested him.
Epic mugshot pick.
Yeah.
A must see.
Okay, cool.
Check it out now. Yes FM Facebook and Twitter page.